Lathe Tool Improvements. In ZW3D 2024, the Lathe Tool has been greatly improved. It has a new Create Tool interface, including separate settings for Lathe Tool inserts and holders, and supports ISO standards and the tracking point function. New Create Tool interface. Take the machining of these three grooves as an example. Create a tool first, and you can see the new tool setting interface, including all tool types. Enter Create Lathe Tool interface. Offer separate insert and holder settings, and support ISO standards. You separately set the insert, holder, and other parameters. Back to the insert setting interface. The insert shape supports the ISO standards. After modifying the parameters, the Lathe Tool supports real-time preview. You can also modify other insert parameters, including orient angle, thickness, etc. The setting of the holder is the same. You can set the style of the holder, the direction of the hand, etc. Additionally, you can set subtypes to select the right tool. For example, in this case, we choose the grooving tool. All these interfaces are the same. We also support the tracking point function, and you can set it in the tool setting first. You can set the radius ID and number of points, and add multiple tracking points to one lathe tool. You can adjust the view to put the tool in the proper position, and check the tracking points you set. Confirm and create the tool, then select the tool and calculate. Secondly, you can also select other tracking points set on the tool in the process of creating the tool path. Finally, verify and solid verify. And they have better tool display and preview effects. With all these improvements, ZW3D provides more powerful turning.